Hello, welcome to SS Unitech Sushil this side, and this is part 2 of Power BI tutorial. So today we will see how we can download the Power BI from the internet and how we can install that in your system. Let me open the browser. I am going to use the Google Chrome. You can use the other browsers which you have in your system. Here you need to search. So I just want to search download Power BI desktop. So once we click and press enter. So here, as we can see, the first site, that is powerbi.microsoft.com/downloads. So let me open this. And here you can see we are having Microsoft Power BI desktop, Microsoft Power BI mobile, then Microsoft on-premises data gateway, then other more options. But I'm going to focus on this Microsoft Power BI desktop. Here, don't click on this download. Just click on advanced download option. So once you will click, it will open a new tab, and here let me check. Here we have this option. So here we can select the language. So I am going to select the English, then press on download. Here we can see we can select this x64, or you can select the last option. So I am going to select this x64 because my system is 64-bit. So let me click on this next. Once you will click, it will start downloading. So here we can see it is downloading, and let me pause this video. So once this download will be completed, I am going to resume the video. Now it's downloaded. So let me open the folder and let me right click on this and click on open. So we need to wait, and here we need to select the language. So in my case, that is English. In your case, it may be different. So click on next. So here again, we need to click on next. I accept, then click on next, then again next. And here click on install. Now we need to wait. Now it's finished. Now we need to click on this finish. So in the desktop, as we can see, we are having this icon, that is Power BI desktop. So looks great. Now right click on this and let me open this. So once we will open this, so first time it will take few seconds, so we need to wait until it will not be going to open. So now it's opened. Now we need to close this. Don't log in at yet, because once you will log in, it will provide only 60 days for trial version. After that, you will need to purchase the license from the Microsoft. So I would suggest don't log in at yet. So here, as we can see, we are having this interface. So where we will build the report and we will create the visualizations. So here, as we can see, we are having this filter, and we are having these visualizations, and here we are having this field. And more important, here we are having four tabs. First is home, then view, then modeling, and then help. So we are having these four tabs. So in the home tab, we can see we are having this edit query. So let me click on this. So it will open another window. So in this window, here we are having this edit query, and it is having five tabs right now: home, transform, add column, view, and help. So we will cover these in the upcoming videos in detail. So as of now, just this is the interface, and we are having an option for edit query. Just remember this. In the next video, we will see how we can connect with the data source. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.